Hey guys, it's Will here. I'm going back to the middle today. I'm going to be trying. I'm going to be doing a band collection for my Fitbit. Well, I guess it's going to be kind of an accessories collection, but it's really just going to be like case kind of things and Fitbit or and bands. So here's how I have the watch right now. It's just it has this like leather band. A really nice band. It just you can't get it like wet at all, or it'll like ruin it really bad, basically. But it looks nice. I like it. So let's try some bands on. Now I have the silver Fitbit VersaLite, and it's actually dead right now, so that's why it isn't like coming on or anything. It's so small without the bands. It's just like a little like iPod Nano 6th generation or whatever. So I'm gonna start with the band that came with the watch. Let me see which piece I'm gonna do. Cause I forget which side sometimes. Yeah, it's the right side. Okay. I forget which side I need to put the band on sometimes. It's actually kind of hard to get on the band that comes with the VersaLite. There we go. So yeah, this is how it looked when it came from the factory. It's a nice looking watch. I actually also do have, I have the box right here. Let me see if I can, there we go. Yeah, so I have the box right there. And it's got the smaller size band that comes in here. I don't know who in the world could possibly wear this, because that's just like a really tiny band. I have pretty much everything that came in the box. In the box, except for the charger and the actual watch. Yeah, so I have that smaller size one, too. So if you have, like, absolutely tiny hands, it'll still fit. I'm just gonna put that back there. So, yeah. This is a really nice band. I used to actually use this. I did actually, I'm going to give you a little kind of sneak peek, even though I think you saw them in the beginning, but these all came in like a pack. I'll just do them next. So these all came in like a 3-pack off of Amazon, and it was, and like, I got these with the Fitbit because I got it for my birthday. 2019, and I don't know why, but like after like about 6 months, I just started using this because it's just like so uncomfortable. I don't know why it's really comfortable, but these are like so easy to put on though. I'm gonna demonstrate putting on this one. Now this is the same step for every single one except for those like other ones, the it's really hard to do when there's a phone right in front of you filming. There, so yeah, that's it right there on your wrist. Let me, or on my wrist, I mean. I need to make this tighter because it's messing up. Okay. There we go. So that's how it looks under watch from the factory. Let's see if I can do that. That looks kind of weird right now, but it's better for the camera. So yeah, that's how it looks. It's a really comfortable band. As I've said, If I were to ever get another band for this, I'd probably get another factory band, because, like, they have ones that, like, kind of have holes in them, kind of like those other, like, rubber ones that I showed you, the other silicone ones. Silicone, I mean, not silicone. Some people say it's silicone, some people say it's silicone. I say it's silicone because it just sounds better. But I think it's actually spelled like silicone. But who really cares? Or like silicon or something, I don't know. Next is the black version of this. Well, it's like black and gray. Well, it's hard to get off. I haven't used these bands in forever. I haven't used most of these bands in forever, actually. There we go. These are so simple to, like, put on your wrist, though. The only thing that isn't really that good about it is that it... Let me put it on real quick. Is it these? I did it wrong somehow. Oh, now I know how to do it. Okay. How did I ever used to do this? Oh, I know. I just put it on the wrong way. That's why. I think I put it on the wrong way, and that's why I can't get it on. Do-do-do-do-do. Just get on there. Goodness. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I've used these things so much that my hand just kind of, like, automatically falls into place of it. So, that's how it looks. I actually really like the look of, like, a silver smartwatch on a black band. So, I really like this. It's a very nice band. It's a little flexible, not that much. Let me go ahead and put the next band on. Here we go. So this is the same exact band. It's just red and black this time. Let me put it on. I actually, like, wore this band a whole lot. I just love this band. Mainly because I have a red phone. And it just matches, I guess. But this looks really nice. It's a really great looking band. In my opinion. Now, if you do have a cat or dog, it does get hairs on it. Like it does get animal hairs on it a lot. These bands, so keep that in mind. I have this weird, like flaky, like sweat residue or something. It's like dried sweat kind of all over this band. So whenever the last time I used it, I guess I forgot to clean it off on the back side of it. I'm very particular when I get a new watch band. If I ever, let me see what that was real quick. Okay. Anyways, if I ever got another band, I said I was going to get a factory one if I ever got a new band. I've changed my mind. I think I'm going to get one of those, like, mesh ones. The ones that are like metal. But anyways, so here's this. This is the same exact band as those previous two. But this one is black and blue. And I love the way this band looks. It's nice. So, here it is right here. This band kind of reminds me of that of the band that of that blue watch band that came on the first ever Apple Watch when it came out. I remember when that thing, when the first ever Apple Watch came out, I was addicted to watching videos on it. So yeah, that's how it looks. Again, nice looking watch. I should have shown you how my I should have shown you how my leather band looks on me, but I don't really feel like it now because I'm just too lazy. Next is a, let me put it on real quick. Do, 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 do. Okay, so this is a standard like gray cloth band, or like, yeah, like a just like a cloth band. It's really nice. Looks kind of luxurious. Put it on so you guys can see how it looks on a wrist. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm not gonna put this in here, but you get the idea. It's, oh, put that on way too loose. But yeah, it's a nice watch. Or, I mean, a nice band. Yeah, that's how it looks. I would also recommend all of these bands too. Just because they're nice. And last but not least, well, that's for the bands. I'm still gonna do some. I'm still gonna show you some cases that I have. I guess you'd call it a case. I don't know. For this. Okay, and then here is the last band. It's like blue. Has like this triangle pattern. And the reason why I got it is because they had, I forgot what it was called. It's like the nicest version of the Fitbit Versa. The first Fitbit Versa. They had this kind of pattern, but it was like black. And I was gonna get a black one. Then I saw they had a blue option. I was like, well, my favorite color is blue, so I might as well get a blue one. This band's pretty much exactly the same as the previous gray one. It's just a different color. Okay, and last, I'm not gonna put, actually, I'll just put the leather band back on here and also show you how it looks on a wrist. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna start using one of the sport bands again, and I just call them a sport band. I don't really know what they're supposed to be called. So here's how this looks on a wrist, on my wrist or whatever. I'll also be doing a video on how to change watch bands for beginners, kind of, on this watch. Because I know when I first got my watch, I had no idea how to. There was an instruction on how to, but I just couldn't figure it out. And I could barely find... I don't know why I took these bands off. Cause I'm just going to keep them on because that's what I always use. No, I think I'm actually going to put on one of the sport bands. I'm going to go ahead and put these up. I think I'm going to go for... I don't know which one I'm going to do. I think I'm just going to do the gray one for now. Just like the black and gray. Put the rest of these bands up. Okay, so now let's move on to these cases. So the first one is black. Now there's some of the paint coming off right there, but let's just not talk about that. I had it right the first time. So put this on, and it protects your Fitbit, like the screen, from getting like scratched or anything, and it also probably protects it from falling. I don't really know. But I have a whole lot more of these. Now these are in like these little baggies. I don't know why they just are. So here's a silver one. That's nice. And then here's a tealish kind of blue one. They're all glossy too. This is kind of like a shiny, like bluish, tealish, chrome kind of. I used to wear this with this blue band back when I was like obsessed with blue and I had to have literally everything blue basically. So yeah, those are those cases right there. I really like them. So that's pretty much it. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button. And if you're a new subscriber, I'll see you next time.